back with the last season of EMS Falcon. And was that actually that? Yeah, that was last year. That was last year, November. And
right here.
Yep. Congratulations. Come on, Sean. Black the leap up in snag and hold him in position with not full damage and right click damage coming up from Fender. Black also going for a semi body block there.
I could see why that'd be good. Obviously, a pretty standard build is just taking 1 point out of Sting and putting into the gill for the extra slow. He's getting rushed down right now.
Coming from middle lane. That's the prep up, and Ferrari will take him out. The top lane is also where they managed to catch up to Ice with the double edge. Fenrir trying to help him out, but then he ends up spreading. Mage rotating, then maybe you could say that, but currently he's up on top lane and still not level 6. And they're actually going to do something about him. Chuanen, as well as Chispug, they're going to come in behind VG Gaming. And so it's for the opening. And now, well, Chun lets off the Centaur ulti, hook stomp, double edge. Oh, he actually held onto it because he wants to use this nice side dice. Especially actually considering he's so low, he will probably go down. And they just drop this TP in and try and help out. Chun, lock of the tree line. So Profit gets a lot of experience from this, but Chispug will pick up the double kill. They'll walk back out of here. Fenrir trying to run himself out. Sprouts up, they can't see him. He'll cut his way to freedom. While Chispug, the attack not enough, and Black jumps in with the chrono. He actually has level 6 up at this point, and F5 back to what living seals up on Chuan. Then one guy comes to the mid tower. This tower's within deny range, and he won't want to let it go. The plague wall, in fact, is already starting this attack. Are they going to get the timing?
Oh my gosh, that was so close.
10 life points in that plague wall. 10 life points. Brewmaster clap and split. He's going in Ice. Straight into the tower. Ferrari knew he could take this one. And there's no support that can actually help out Ice now. Black will come in. Technically, he could have chronoed onto the Lich and he wanted to as well. But sent up by the Brewmaster, Fenrir gonna TP in. Catches the Lich out inside the Sprout. Support's coming in from Super, but Fenrir's on Alka Ward right there. Now Black gonna walk down. He's gonna spot Chuan as well as Chispug. But just gonna get a quick Liquid Fire and Frost Blast. But he's fine. He's definitely peeing at the bottom lane. They don't have a Wrath of Nature for the extra damage, but he wants to have a crack at Evo. There goes the Chrono, the Mystic Flare, the Sky Wrath Mage arrived just at the right time. So no Nargis to protect him, and Fenrir, he gets a Sprout again. The Tangos are available though from Lich to cut his way free. The Storm, a long jump up by Super. Now it's his entire Manifold, and the Ice Park from Chuan with Ferrari jumping in. They're taking a huge amount of damage, and June with a blink and a Hawk Stomp brings down Super, brings down Fenrir, now focused on Black. The backtrack's helping Black to get back behind the tower. Chuan's taking a double kill in the meantime, and Black, 1 second until elite. And Chuan, oh, he'll come in. The Centaur digging. Ultimate, and then the Hawkstorm. It was only ever connect over on Super, but the Lich Ult is still going to bounce around. Wrath of Nature, Super has to duck himself further away. And again, he has to give some range. Liquid Fire almost burns him out down to 28 life points. And now they're in a really unusual position. Fenrir sprouting up June while the Ice Park from Chuan with the Macro Fire ensures the kill on the Venomancer. June getting dragged back in by Super. He had time to bottle up. And now Naga Sleep catches FY and Super
no
in position.
They're just going to go for a... for sure.
There's no map for Ice Park. They just go for the clamp instead. Super up to the high ground. He's got an Earth Charge on him and he's snared up. But it's going to be a double kill. Chrono went up and they will use the Misty Flare. They have to kill off Ferrari at the moment. Oh, they've almost got the split off! They didn't get the kill, the Naga Sleep went. And then Mech Charge for the win. Ice locked inside the tree line. He will go down right now, and I think this might actually be the last ditch effort for VG Gaming. They're losing too many heroes. Ferrari is a double kill, killing the Nature's Prophet. He's back to his normal self, jumps up, triggers the regeneration rune. It's gonna get countered up by FY, throws more ult damage at him.
Ganks, then it's really hard for them to gank really any of the heroes on IG right now. It takes like at least two heroes for VG to kill any one of IG's heroes, I think. Maybe except for Lich, but even if you get a pick off on Lich, it's not, you know, the end of the world.
And it's not guaranteed. Like up on top lane just then, the Naga let the sleep off, and a board time for Chuan to walk down the lane.
Super control.
Yeah, he's dead. Frost Blast will kill him off by the Lich. While at the same time, FY, he's trying to battle up against Luo. If he could actually take this solo kill, I would give him such props. But now that Ferrari's coming into the lane, it's just not possible. Actually, you know what it is? He got the vision with the Wrath of Nature. Props are given. FY has to walk himself out the old-fashioned way, while Black pushing in towards that tier 2 tower in the mid. Ferrari coming over to him, and Black may decide to Chrono here because the Sky Wrath Mage is coming in, and then, yep, Mystic Flare, Fenrir, he's got no ultimate available. Ferrari, he can't split, the seal is holding him there. June jumping for the Hawkstorm, Black able to backtrack out one of the attacks at least. June low on life, Fenrir trying to attack it from the tree line, and then Naga lets the sleep off. FY is on 10 life points, and June tries to get himself out of vision. The Iron Spark catches out an early FY, but also Fenrir trying to spread himself.
Really don't see how they win.
They don't win late game. They don't win late game.
If it goes like to 80 minutes and if they weren't so behind, I would see another heroes.
Fuel center up and it's up to Ice Path again. Black is going to go down very quickly. No Chrono of Arbal. Ivo tries to get nice ulti up, but the Gale gets wafted. The two of them go down and IG push their advantage even further now. It's 15,000 experience to IG and almost 10,000 in the net worth advantage as well. And they jump it again. FY getting clamped. Brewmaster at the split. The Mystic Flare still went off, but it's not enough to kill off Lure. He survives on 200 life points. Super wants one more jump. He's out of mana. And GG is the call.
GG suicide run at them.
There was nothing more to be had in this game.
Naga had a heart already.
That's just that's actually quite brutal. But we can also say the laning just didn't seem to work. The Nature's Prophet never really had enough of a presence. The Naga Siren wasn't shut down enough, and the fact that Black got so little CS. Like, you thought maybe a VG Gaming would have this in the bag once they got that fight up on top lane, but even then, that was still an even trade.